When you're rich and you're young and you're famous and you're talented, you can have any girl you want. But why did no one tell poor Adam Johnson you can't fuck an underage girl?